According to some deep historians, humans evolved imagination about 75,000 years ago. Oral language, which is the symbolic representation of ideas and imagination, is only about 15,000 years. And written language is about 5,000 years. But ever since we started sharing ideas, we have created almost an infinite number of ideas with infinite more to come, which means that consciousness, which generates ideas, is also infinite and can solve any problem.